Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 103 of Diablo 3. In this instance, in the last episode, we did a level 15 Rift, Grand Rift. Highest achieved was level 18? Huh? I guess level 18 it was. Last played was 15, so let's do a level 18. Okay, again, this has a time period, so
enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Yeah, there's a time period here, so we need to. We're not getting, I don't think our weapon is strong enough. We're not doing as much damage as quickly. We're not quickly damaging them as we should. Wow, we are behind. We are behind. Come on.
Your strength fails.
Keep going.
A vicious strike.
Behind, we cannot. We are not killing these monsters fast enough. Ow. Yeah, we are. Because our weapon is primarily more on vampiric rather than the amount of damage it does. We need to have like, we need to install more, what do you call, jewels or gems in them that actually increase the damage output. Yep, we are behind.
Your
We need that. We need that. We need that augmentation. That augmentation is pretty good, actually. Despair the savage. Taking serious damage here. The way they have set this thing up. Bogan. Okay, we're behind. Oh no, we made a circle. Jeez, we wasted time. We're wasting time, come on. We need faster travel time. Ouch, ouch. Dimensional shield. We need something that will increase our damage output.
We are in for a fight.
This fight is over.
Thank you.
strike.
Wow, we're way behind. Come on. Oh, ouch. Aside from that, we're also taking serious damage. Ooh, good guy. XLRD Immortal.
Wait to use that ability.
Yeah, we're not doing as much damage as we need to. Bogan is just taking forever to kill. We're just not delivering the necessary damage. That was close. We're way behind. I think we will finish this, but we will not be able to get our... Oh. Uh-oh. We just died. Bonus, kill the Rift Guardian before the timer ends to successfully complete the Rift. Whoa, no!
My injuries are too severe. Must heal. My wounds are closing.
Whoa. I guess we jumped to We jumped too far. Finally! Whew. We had 3 deaths. Okay. That's a new monster. That's the one that was killing us. Not these guys. These are nothing. Whoa. It's those oppressors. Once they get charged up. Oh, these fallen overseers. They're like... We're just like paper cutting them to death. Ridiculously. Now I understand this is hard. This is
the Rift Guardian is here.
Cold snap. Wow, this is forever. I wonder how many hundreds of millions of... Let's look at our damage output. 34k. Have caused it. Jeez. Got him. We got him. Oh, what's that? Efficacious? What was that?
I cannot carry more.
Let's see what we can do.
We need that lot of time in order to have a chance to upgrade legendary gems. Well, we died twice, so...
I must lessen my burden.
Okay. Let's go back and check what we got. What kind of a legendary we picked up. And,
Your skill has grown.
So, level 18 completed. Okay, and then let's find out what is the legendary that we picked up. Oh, Gem of Efficacious Toxin. Poison all enemies hit for 2000 weapon damage over 10 seconds. All enemies you poison take 10% increased damage from all sources. Gem of Efficacious Toxin can be inserted into jewelry with sockets. Wow, that, now I understand, okay, how those things can be so effective. So we now need, what do you call this? Can we find a merchant or an artisan that can put sockets into our jewelry, primarily our rings and our our wailing host. Let's see if can insert. Can they socket this one? Gain 220% increased damage for 32 seconds after killing an elite pack. Poison all enemies. Oh, we can improve this. We have not improved that one. Increase the damage of primary skills by 26%. Okay, let's not do that first. Okay, anyway. I guess we should do the lower rifts. I mean, the lower level rifts, not the highest one achieved, so that we can get that lady to improve our
Fortune favors the bold.
What is that? What? Bullseye rain, rare axe? Oh, okay. Anyway, I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me in my next episode. Bye!